Thank you for your interest in Cornell Tech Dual Master Degree Program in Urban Tech. The Jacobs Technion Dual Degree Program brings together two of the top engineering schools in the world, Cornell University and the Technion. As a graduate of this program, you will earn two degrees. One is a Master of Science in Applied Information Science from the Technion, and the second one is a Master of Science in Information Systems from Cornell University, with a concentration in Urban Tech. The Urban Tech concentration takes a look at how cities' foundational pieces, like the built environment, housing, offices, public spaces, and infrastructures like transportation, energy, water, and the people that live in cities, work as a system, and how can actually they can work better as we enter in this pivotal area of artificial intelligence and networks. Our Urban Tech program is based on interdisciplinary learning. So it serves students in a number of ways. We have found that there is no ideal student for the program, but rather students that gravitate to Urban Tech are those with an interest in sustainability and how computer science and engineering can optimize algorithms in an urban environment to build a better city and a better society. We have diverse backgrounds in our students. Some come from system-oriented disciplines in engineering like computer science, mechanical, civil and environmental engineering, operational research, industrial engineering, and electrical engineering, which is my background. Others bring an urban planning background from architecture, so students help one another by bringing their experience together. The Urban Tech program inserts an engineering perspective into varying aspects of designing and managing a city as a system. Solutions can be offered by private enterprises, startups, or government agencies, and is designed for students who want to improve cities through engineering, and as a result, have a positive impact on the environment and society. The Urban Tech program curriculum covers three core areas: technical courses, urban tech courses, and then studio. Technical courses cover areas like machine learning, human-computer interaction and design, and algorithms and data structures. Classes instead with the urban tech focus will look at urban systems, urban design strategies, and series of case studies. And studio is where our interdisciplinary teams build and test systems to solve real-world problems. Students are at the heart of New York City at Cornell Tech, so they are able to leverage the institution's long-standing partnership with the city and other ventures.
So I think Cornell Tech is the perfect place for an urban tech degree. Because it brings together the best of New York, all the, you know, usual city problems on a massive scale. And what Cornell Tech's unique approach is, it puts lawyers, business people, and computer scientists all in the same room and talking to each other. And so you see that you're not only solving a problem with computer science, but you're solving a problem with business and with legal matters. One of my professors is like the architect behind a famous place in New York, Hudson Yards. And so these are actual people that have worked on real problems and solved these problems, and they come back to teach the students here. So I think that's one of the massive benefits of an education here, is that you're actually learning from mostly practitioners and not just like professors who solely work in academics and publish papers all day long, but you're working from people who have had an impact and they want you to have an impact as well. I think Cornell Tech is approaching an area where it's actually fusing together all the most recent strides and basically anything. They're bringing the best professors for natural language processing here. They're bringing the best professors for urban tech here, for health tech here. So putting all those things in a small area together with the amount of students we have, and I'm able to do so much more and learn so much more because it's all in one place and I don't have to go and travel to a different city or a different college to learn about a different subject field, because everything is here in one area.
The Urban Tech Specialization Project is different. It's a team-based project that spans two semesters. The students take a close look at the urban challenge of their choice, and they work within their team to produce prototypes and analyze complex data sets to build the best solution. For example, one of the teams that I advise is focused on transportation in urban areas. They measure congestion in parking and traffic, analyze public city data, and then convert the data into parking patterns that alleviate congestion in key geographical areas and in key timeframes. During the specialization project, students choose an advisor from the faculty who they believe that will best guide them in the research. Graduates of the Urban Tech program often pursue careers in the big tech companies, or in the private sector, or in government. They often find themselves in roles where they can solve problems and leverage various databases that cities maintain, or that are collected through smartphones, apps, or create software and interfaces that can improve how the city works for its citizens. If you're up for the challenge, then we encourage you to learn more and apply to the Dual Master's Degree Program in Urban Tech.